friends. Welcome to Stitch Mania part 3. I decided to choose Eternal Promise as my third new start of this crazy Stitch Mania. So as I've done on the other Stitch Mania parts, I will put together a Stitch With Me video or a Stitch With Me clip here with some music in the background, and I'm stitching like 400 stitches with one of my parking methods. And Eternal Promise, I am stitching it on 28 count, 1/1. And Eternal Promise is a design by Matt Stewart, and it's charted by Heaven and Earth Designs, if you didn't know. So grab some coffee, grab your needles, stitch along, and I will see you for a little conclusion or wrap-up thing after the stitching. And for you guys who don't like the Stitch With Me, just jump ahead like an hour or so, and I will talk to you then.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back. I just got home from work. I'm so tired. I love to watch Stitch with Me videos. And the ones with music in the background, I love to watch when I'm going to bed to sleep. I find it very soothing to watch someone stitch and then to listen to the music. And the stitch alongs or the stitch and chats, I enjoy having us a company while I'm stitching, so it's a bit different, and I like to make both kinds of videos as long as I have something to talk about. Anyway, let's just get back to what I was doing the past 6 days. I was stitching on my Eternal Promise, as you saw. 28 count, 1/1 full cross. And I managed to stitch just above 5,000 something stitches in those 6 days. And this is my whip. It looks kinda nice. Yeah, I'm very pleased. So this is the top left corner. And I must say that I was very afraid of starting this. First of all, it was on 28 count. Second of all, to me, I was just thinking it's going to be confetti hell all the way. But it wasn't at all confetti hell, not here at least. Maybe the confetti will come later in the flowers or in the dresses or the trees, I don't know. But this was not bad at all. Not at all. There is a little bit of difference from the fabric. Unfortunately, I don't know which 28 count even weave I'm using. If it's Lugana, I guess it is Lugana. But the weave felt a little tight compared to the Easy Guide, which I've just stitched the last 6 days before I stitched on this. I was stitching the Watchman, also on 28 count, and it felt a little bit different. So, but I'm very pleased, and I didn't want to stop. I could just continue with this, actually. So I enjoyed it, and I'm very pleased. I'm very happy that I enjoyed it that much. Now, for the threads, I have a lot of threads. Oops. I have like a floss kit like this. So this is all the colors. It's 90 colors, I guess. I think it's 90 colors, the regular size. And these are all the extra floss. And don't ask, well, you can ask where I got the kit from. I think actually it was Crafty Kitten who once made thread kits before Heaven and Earth started making their own kits. I'm not sure, but I think so. So it's from her. So she's not selling those. Whoever I got it from don't make those kits anymore, but you can get the kits from other people making DMC or Heaven and Earth kits. What else to say about this? Yeah. I think also why I think I enjoyed stitching this so much was because I decided to have a movie marathon. So from I started until like Sunday evening. So I started it on Thursday. So Thursday to Sunday, I watched all the Lord of the Rings movies and all the Hobbit movies. And they are so freaking good. I love those movies and I love the books and I just love the whole fantasy world. I just love it. So I really enjoy that. It was great company while I was stitching. The bad thing about watching the movies is that you get to see all these beautiful elves and all the sweet hobbits and all the, you know, this mystical environment. And then I start to think about all the Lord of the Rings, Heaven and Earth designs, you know, I have. And I really want to stitch. So I was like, didn't I have the one with Galadriel and Frodo? Check, check, check. Oh, yes, I did. Oh, it's so nice. And I know the people who have started stitching it, the detail in those autumn leaves, they look so beautiful. And I was like, oh, and Galadriel, she is such a powerful woman, you know, she's so beautiful and all that mystic stuff going on. And I'm like, didn't I start that design where Galadriel is standing there with a magical mirror. And I was like, yeah. Oh, did I stitch that much? Maybe it's kind of close to the head. Maybe I should, you know, get it back in the whip rotation. So I did. So now I'm up to 20 full coverage pieces again. I went from 5 to 20 within 2 months. But at least I'm enjoying myself. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to stop rambling here. And it's a new start day. Will it be The Treasure Quest by Randall Spangler or The Couch Dragon by Randall Spangler? I have 2 Randall Spanglers left to start this crazy mania. And I'm so looking forward to it. So I'm going to go cook dinner. I'm going to edit my video. And then maybe for an hour I can sit and make my new start. So which will it be? Well, you will have to wait another 6 days to find out. But until then, take care, have a nice one, and let's just stop talking and let's get back to stitching. Bye!